Welcome on my first tutorial regarding painting miniatures. Today we show how to quick paint the Army of the Dead Warriors from the Lord of the Rings. First, we cut all miniatures and parts from the sprue.
For assembly of the miniature, I use super glue.
I put miniature on the citadel holder.
Let's make the base coat for our miniature.
We take the grey surface primer from Vallejo and Citadel White Layer.
I will use airbrush for primering.
Now we use Citadel Contrast Paint for the first layer. For speed up process of the drying of the miniature, you can use hair dry. Now we shall paint all armor parts and sword. Now we have miniature with all metal parts painted. This technical paint gives to our Army of the Dead a little most ghostly tone.
We use this color for the head, hair and hands.
Now we use classic Nuln oil paint for the sword and the chainmail. On armor and helmet, we use Seraphim sepia paint to make them a little more older effect.
We're putting this paint also at the shield.
For the dry brush, we must mix some colors to make a good effect of the ghostly army. We need a very, very light green color for the dry brush. Now we wipe the brush with the paper towel. Now is the easiest part of our painting. We dry brush all over miniature by our mixed paint. Our miniature is completed. You can add some more details or effects on the base. I have hoped that you enjoy this tutorial. See you in the next tutorials about painting miniatures.